I'm done with the conversation now.
Sit back down, 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 sit back down.
I'm sad.
You know, Len, I think I know what Mo's up to. You think he's trying
the Georgina play?
Money, money, money. Must be funny in the rich man's world.
You and I run the Georgina play.
Before I get too mean and take it out on you and your best friend too.
Dad, it's not like I'm taking up ballet. Still skiing. It's just a bit higher.
You name me one bit of ski jump.
Me.
Kill the lights, so baby close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you
that was my fault. I'm sorry, fellas.
We love pussy.
Yes, we do.
You know, you're kind of pretty for a stunner.
That's what they tell me.
I just can't
switch up.
Lock, sunk in your bed, rock hot, up in your love shot. Now, out by your cold shot, I'm stuck in your head.
Switch up.
Can't get out, I won't worry, we're making me feel. Give it to me, I want it all. Know what I mean, your love is a dose of extra.
Switch up.
We found a spider in the house. You freaked and you jumped up onto the couch. Since I was close and able, I jumped up on the coffee table. You said you should kill that. I said I'm no fuck that. You said come on, be a man. What? You're a total anti-sexist, a patriarchy fighter, but your whole worldview collapses the moment there's a spider. Cool, I get it, this is the real you. It's a pleasure, nice to meet you. Shit like this brings the movement down. Everyone's a feminist until there is a spider around.
It's like you said to Harry.
This ain't that kind of movie, bruv.
I'm on live TV! Hey folks, I'm at the Tonys, hanging with my Broadway homies. Hold on to your Patti LuPonies. Let's start! Come on, it's the whole being dead thing. You're doomed, enjoy the singing. The sword of Damocles is swinging. And if I hear your cell phone ringing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing. Death can get a person stressed. We should have carpeted way more DMs. Now we're never gonna see them. I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked. Stay in your
seats. And yeah, I sing like this 8 shows a week. So just relax, you'll be fine. Sure, you're running out of time, but take a breath.
Welcome to a show about death.
Death is gonna come to everyone you know, so instead of being terrified, just be more YOLO. Hey, Adam Driver, you killed Han Solo. Not cool, bro, the whole being dead thing. Most careers go down the drain. I want money, I want art, I want Glenda Jackson's part. I've lost roles to Nathan Lane, but now I got my break here. Famous hands to shake here, the scenery is fake here, but there's a giant snake here. Be fine, thank you. On the other side. Seriously though, this is a show about death.
It's taboo, body parts, something new. There's nothing medical professionals can do, so maybe just boo you.
If you die during this performance, the broadcast will not stop.
There's no destiny or fate.
With life, no one makes it out alive. Toss that body in the pit. God, it's awful, ain't it tragic? Blah, blah, Bible, Jesus, magic. One quick kick line and that's it. No Pilates, no more yoga. Namaste, you freaking posers. From the cradle to cremation, death just needs a little conversation. I have a master of the art.
I used to wrestle in college.
You're a little weird, aren't you?
Just a little bit.
Sticking with the weird thing.
It works for me.
I only need one round. Golden gun.
You look a lot more blonde in your movie, baby.
That's alright, let's just keep it groovy, baby.
Battle exposition, tell me this will be boring. But Jesus, man, even my mojo's snoring. I've never seen such a miserable spy. I've also never seen a man with glistening thighs. I mean, you can't act properly with that wax touch. First block to the musk of my chest, bud. Yeah. I hypnotize you with a little strip tease. And then you don't jump, I'm swinging on you like the 60s.
Yeah.
You're defenseless, my rhymes can't be deflected. You're like all the sex I've ever had, I'm protected.
Yeah.
People want a hero with a little personality. No one wants to sit through your gritty reality. Baby Q can crap some new plotline.
You made Thunderbolt too bloody time.
I'm one of a kind, you're always getting remade. You can't touch me, double OV.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. any day now.
It'll stop any day now.
Any day now. Any day now.
Down cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar.
Money like it don't mean nothing, and besides I got a thing for you.
I see you whining and grinding up on the floor. I know you see me looking at you, and you already know I wanna love you.
I'm a red wine drinker.
That's fine.
Okay, cool. But I only drink red wine.
Okay.
And up until last night, I was under the impression that you too only drank red wine. But I guess I was wrong.
I see where you're going with this. I do drink red wine. But I also drink white wine.
Oh.
And I've been known to sample the occasional rosé. And a couple summers back, I tried a Merlot that used to be a Chardonnay, which got a bit complicated.
Okay, yeah, so you're just really open to all wines.
I like the wine and not the label. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Everybody's a killer if you push them far enough.
Onions have layers, ogres have layers. Onions have layers, ogres have layers. I'll have your babies!
Timothy Chalamet Bing Bong.
We've been through this, guys. No, we're not going there. Not going there. So I'm gonna fill this up, gonna blend it, and then I'm gonna show you how to shove it in. Fuck's sake.
Okay. Ow! Fuck me!
Cheeky. Don't think like that.
I'm not 52, it's just backwards.
I know I look insane, but I'm not. I'm saving this cactus life. Cacti life. I'm back!
The bird just shot my head.
Oh, it's in my ear!
Oh, ow. Oh, I think I just said something super sexy.
Harry, I am very sorry. Oh, babe, you're not making this easy. I feel like I'm chopping into you.
He's cooking with flow, bitches.
Did they do it? Did they save the world?
Do you have any juice? Can I have some juice? Thank you. Ribena!
Never told me this was for children. I hate children. I've raised money to have the little fuckers put down.
Shh.
Oi, I want my money back.
I get the bitches on my dick, you know. I cut the bag and let it hit, you know.
This is the part when you start tearing up pieces of shirt to bind my wounds.
If you wanted me to take my clothes off, you should have just asked.